He almost get a sack. I mean, they had three guys in the backfield. It's almost a well-timed delay game.
And now Stafford gets to take a deep shot, looking for Beckham, intercepted again by Chuck Clark.
Just kind of threw that one up for grabs, third and long, trying to give his receiver a chance, and Chuck Clark has come here today and made his impact.
Sean Payton. Third and 10, four down territory, of course. Brandy pressured, escapes, and throws with the run, he's intercepted. Gardner Johnson cuts underneath. They've turned Brady over twice, eight interceptions.
Brady yelling over there at the Saints sideline.
Those Microsoft tablets have taken some blows over the years.
Lockett's got his hands in the air, bottom of your screen. Good protection. Wilson fires it in, and it is caught. Touchdown, Gerald Everett on a seed from Wilson. And Seattle takes the lead.
There's OBJ at the top of the Rams set.
One-on-one.
Went right at Patrick Peterson. Those two have been locked up a couple times and maybe banged knees or something. And Peterson got a little brunt of that, too.
Washington defense is so good. Watch out here. Huber has to pull it down. A flag is down, and Huber is slammed to the ground.
Oh, but look at the move by Huber with the ball when he realizes he can go behind the back. I thought he might be able to make something happen.
Third and four. Look out. Heinicke gets it away, and it's incomplete. And that was forced because of the pressure that time. And that's Gregory, the aforementioned one who comes in there.
Third and 11. Going to get just outside the 10 for the first. Pittsburgh rushing three. Mahomes gets away from a sack. Flings it to the end zone and nearly caught. Reaching up for it was Josh Gordon Witherspoon celebrating the breakup.
Second interception of the game for Baker Mayfield. Rodgers, Lazard. One-handed catch. A little extra time for Rodgers, who just completed for 36. And what a catch this is.
That's a one-handed by Alan Lazard. We'll add him to the list of Aaron Jones and Devontae Adams that the Browns have to worry about.
That's how the first quarter comes to a close with the Packers leading by one. Well, we've been going over the tape during the commercial break, and we think Myles Garrett may have kicked the outside of the left foot, which is obviously where that broken pinky is for Aaron Rodgers. Moments ago, Garrett and Rodgers.
I'll finish in a second.
All right, Laura, thanks very much. We'll hear from you in a moment. Another giant hole for Sanders, and Sanders on the run inside the 30 and down, shy of the 20-yard line.
Watch the O-line blow this thing open right in front of Sanders right there. Opetta on the move, Mailata, and look at Jason Kelce all the way down the field.
Two touchdowns and a pick in an emotional moment between Odell Beckham Jr. and Mr. Everything for the 49ers, Deebo Samuel.
Well, it's not over for these Los Angeles Rams, but you go back to August when all this began. The expectation was that they would be representing the NFC.
Their version of the fridge. Here comes, yep, Don Terry Poe in.
Well, he's no stranger to the end zone. Crowd loves this.
The biggest man to score a touchdown in a long time, and uh-oh.
Right.
Here we go.
It was a run because they flipped it to him on a lateral.
They got a
He's
going to
take it. Look at this. He's going to throw. Touchdown.
Oh, my. Oh, look at the players.
Now Brown motions out. Lawrence to Robinson, and he takes it in for a touchdown. You can see there was a fan in the end zone.
Who was open.
He was open.
Yeah, it was raises.
Mariota to the line of scrimmage, maybe across the line. It deflects back to him for a touchdown for the moment. But was he across the line of scrimmage?
And he was in shotgun, so therefore he is an eligible receiver.
is a touchdown.
Is drilling this through the Rams. Well, he was caught kicking over the Packers last week. This is what happened at the end of the half here today. But last week, while the Packers were being announced, he was out there.
It's possible.
Second and 12. Mahomes. Open. Hill. Touchdown. Yards. They beat Cam Sutton.
We get a stoppage here from an official.
Yeah, the official stopped it. The Rams got into a fight in their huddle, and they had to be broken up. That was really wild, Adam. I watched it unfold. You're going to see that. Look, he punched his own guy.
Ramsey and Rapp getting in.
Wow.
Jalen Ramsey, the corner, and Taylor Rapp, they often play next to one another in that defense.
Yeah, to say the least, Jalen Ramsey and Taylor Rapp stayed a mile away from each other on the sideline, but emotions were high. Ramsey was extremely animated and took some time to calm down. Aaron Donald tried to settle him down at one point, but it's clear there's some major tension to the point that punch was thrown. Rapp avoided joining his position group on the bench for the whole time, and it will be interesting to see how these two work together.
Carolina kicker Zane Gonzalez, during pregame warmups, he injured his right quad, had to be taken to the locker room. He is out. He won't kick today for Carolina. So they've got wide receiver Brandon Zylstra, who will try to kick off.
Oh, boy.
Hopefully he does look better this
time.
They basically had open
that's
tryouts.
You know what I was thinking the same thing?
They used to call Andy Reid. Remember that video?
Used to could punt.
And this is P.J. Walker, who's one of their quarterbacks.
Take a look at Vita Vea here. Oh, he lost a tooth.
And he's smiling. That's the best part. Oh, my gosh.
Does the tooth fairy come for 26-year-olds? I'm just asking.
Third and 5. Herbert, here he goes again. A ton of room inside the 30. Herbert looking like Emmitt Smith. I mean, look at it. And then Herbert. He's down, and now what do you got going on here?
Now it has nothing to do with Herbert, but you're going to see coming out of the corner Josh Palmer trying to lift him off his quarterback, and that is what Hayward reacted to.
We were in break. Ben went down the tunnel right after scoring a touchdown, and he was just chilling on the steps heading to the locker room. Don't know what that's all about. Never seen that before all the years, but he's back out now.
Empty backfield on second down as Rodgers sets and throws another first down in Houston territory as Williams had his helmet knocked off and a flag is thrown. Gain of 17. Players scattered during warm-ups back to their respective locker room. Kickoff hits Wilson, bounces into the end zone, having trouble with it. And he will be brought down. It is a touchback.
Yeah, they signaled it a touchback.
He's going to aim towards the right upright, the far right upright. High snap, too. Look at that thing bend, and it clanks off the upright. No good. The perfect example of how the wind is going to wreak havoc today. As Daniel Carlson started it right, and it's off the left upright.
Third down 9 for the Cowboys, midway through this second quarter. Ready, bringing pressure. Dalton off his spot and down. And guess who? Cole Holcomb from his linebacker spot gets there.
Oh, by Mike Zimmer. Defense has been up and down as far as defending the run and defending that 49ers offense. So you go for the points here and try to tie the game up.
Play clock winding down and a timeout taken by Minnesota.